We're going to do one of the baddest riffs ever written on the electric guitar. This one's called Peter Gunn!